Yeah, when it comes to soft skills, in my opinion, there is two things that are very important. The first thing is to be a good listener, to know what the counterpart really needs to be successful. And it could be an interviewer, could be a customer, could be an owner, could be any of the stakeholders. So, and listening means also that you are balanced, that you are able, so that your head is free, your heart is there, and you are balanced to listen. That's the one thing. And the second thing is maybe a very old thing. I was also discussing with my great students group in class. I think it's more about an old thing, maybe out of the Bible, if I may refer to that also. It's more about giving, to understand that it's more about giving than taking. So, or maybe also, if you look to the States, it's more to ask what can you do for the country or the company, and then ask what the company can do for you. So it's that giving and taking perspective.